picture of a yawning.
I can't really see what you're doing there, like.
And the size so in case. Good girl, back on the mat. There you go. Back to the other side. No, you need to stand still, okay?
Suppose so. Keep going, keep going.
There's sort of points where, yeah. To the side. So we've done the standard points, all the ting points, because they're related to the hoof disorders. We've done the hind feet hoof disorders for the abscess on the back foot. This is the front feet hoof disorders because she's had the laminitis in the front, which is gone, but the hoof's still growing out. And we've done the sore points. How long's left?
No, it's a minute.
Alright. And then we've got one more sore point on this side to do, and then we need to do the actual abscess area. Okay, so pause it.
One.
And then we torched. Can you zoom in on this to show the? So this is where the abscess burst out. So we've just been locally torching this area for about a minute because it's such a big area. You can turn it.
Right, video's run out.